Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video, we will learn how we can set up the current Python version on VS Code. For that, we will be following some steps. First, we will install VS Code, then we will install Python. After that, we will connect both Python and VS Code. And the last step, we will also run a first Python program on VS Code. Let's start with the first step to install VS Code. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type VS Code and press enter. Now the official website will be visible, code.visualstudio.com. Click on it. This is owned by Microsoft. We want it for Windows. If you want for other versions, click here. But we want it for Windows, so I'll be just clicking here. Now the download will start. Here it is. Only 90 MB. Let's wait. Guys, we successfully downloaded the exe file of VS Code. Now right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize, accept the agreement, click I accept the agreement and click next. Now you need to select the destination location wherein VS Code will get installed. Keep it as it is and it will only take 357 MB. Click next. Now select start menu folder, which is fine. Click next. Additional task, it will set it to path, which is fine. You can also create a desktop shortcut icon, but there is no need. Click next and click install. Installation started. Let's wait. So guys, we successfully installed VS Code. When I'll click finish, it will launch. You can also go to start now and type VS Code and it will be visible. Here it is. You can click open here also. But I'll click finish and it will launch. So this is how you can install VS Code on Windows 10. Herein you can select the modes. That is the theme. I'll keep it dark. Minimize. So we successfully installed VS Code. Guys, now we will install the current Python version. Let's start. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it, python.org. On reaching the official website, go to downloads, keep the mouse cursor and click on the current version, that is Python 3.12.0. On clicking, you can see the download started. It's only 25 MB. Let's wait. Now right click. Click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. Select the following. Use admin privileges. Add python.exe to path and click on customize installation. Now herein you can see what we are installing. We are installing pip also. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages, which is fine. We are also installing IDLE is an IDE to run Python programs. We will see it later. Keep it as it is and click next. Now select install Python 3.12 for all users. Herein it will also set the Python to environment variables by default, which is fine. And here is the location wherein Python will get installed. Click install. Now the installation will begin. Let's wait. Guys, we have successfully installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type cmd. Click on open to open the command prompt. Now herein type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter to verify the installation. Herein the following version is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Guys, we successfully installed the current Python version. Now let us connect VS Code with Python. For that, open VS Code. You can go to Start and type VS Code. To open it for the first time, click Open. Now we will connect Python and VS Code and also run our first program. Okay, for that you can directly click on New File here, or you can create a new folder by clicking Open Folder, or go here, click Open Folder, go to File, click Open Folder, go to Desktop and create a new folder. Let's say I'll type Amit Projects, double click and select the folder. Now herein you can see the same folder is visible. You can create anywhere on the system. Yes, I trust the authors. Now here is a folder. You can right click and create a new file here, or you can click here and create a new file. Now the first file I'll name, let's say demo. The extension for Python is py.py, and I'll just press enter. Now you can see our first file will get created, and it will also ask you to install an extension. So this is the connection between Python and VS Code. Or you can also go to here and click on extensions, and herein when you'll type Python, the same thing will be visible. Here it is Python recommended. Here it is Python. Okay, it's very popular, so it is visible here. You can directly type Python here, and on typing, the same extension which is visible here is visible here. Okay, now you can select install here, or you can directly click here. I'll show both. So I have clicked install and it is installing here. You can see. So this will connect both Python and pip. So guys, we installed it. Okay, here it is. You can see uninstall is visible. That means we installed it. This is the official Python extension for VS Code. Now I'll go to my demo.py. You can close this. You can also close this, and you can go to a demo.py and write your first code. Let's say I'll print something. Here it is. Okay. Now I'll go to file and save all. Okay. You can also increase the font from here by going to file. Go to preferences and click settings. Here and go to text editor, font, and here in the font is 14 only. I'll just change it to 20, and that's it, and press enter. And when you'll go here, your font will increase. Close this. Now I'll run it. Right click. Run Python file in terminal. Now the terminal is visible. It will run your file here. So guys, you can see it ran our file demo.py, and the output is same output is visible herein. So this is how you can run Python current version on VS Code. If you want a complete Python and VS Code tutorial, you can refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.